Okay, hi traders, here's a new video. First of all, the risk warning, your invested capital might be at risk. Don't trade with money you cannot afford to lose. And this video is not an investment advice. So this video is another candlestick psychology video based on those kind of concepts which I have explained in my ebook. Get this ebook, you'll find the link in the description. This ebook contains the most important candlestick pattern, chart pattern, and binary option tool trading concepts, market condition, trend identification, rejection, and candlestick mass, and a lot of more concepts which can be applied to any kind of time frame, any kind of financial instrument, and any kind of broker. So get this ebook, you'll find the link in the description, and in the description you will find also the link to the Facebook group. So I will do a put here because I'm sure the price will go down. This Morningstar will not unfold. This is what I have explained before. You have to understand the context of the where the candlestick patterns appear to understand if that will be a 75% to 80% trend continuation after after an evening star or a morning star. You see, you have to understand this. Yes, if price is not going to break the four last candle, so the third last candle, then you cannot expect that price will continue to going up. Yes, that is one of those things. Yes, and then if the upper shadow is bigger than the lower shadow, you have already the sign that it could be not a trend continuation. And if you are in a consolidation area like this one here between the 50, the 20, and the 100, yes, then you should be aware about this. So let me see what's going on with this candle here. Yes. Okay, this candle is showing me that we are getting most probably in a continuation. Yes, and that's the reason why I'm doing a put here. We have price action on the left. We didn't have done a reversal. And so I'm expecting now that price will continue to going down in direction of the 1200 EMA. So market is still doing some kind of panic, but I entered above the closing price of the previous candle, like I have explained in detail in my 7-edition ebook. Yes, and that is everything what I could do. Yes, more is not possible. We have some kind of ranging market, so I'm expecting that market is doing here some kind of I would say some kind of panic. Yes, but I'm sure that price will go down in the last few seconds of the expiration time, heading down against the 200 EMA. So let's see. You see, price is going down. Yes, and got a draw. Yes, wow, got a draw. So I will do a put because that is exactly that what I have explained in the 7-edition ebook, which I have shown you already before. If you're expecting that price will go down, that there will be a trend continuation after an engulfing candle, and then there comes up a weak candle like it happened here with the bigger upper shadow, then you can expect that the trend will continue to going down, and that is the reason why I entered here into a put, because I'm sure that the trend continuation will continue, and I will show you this example at the end of this trade in the ebook too, so that you understand what I'm talking about. Yes, market is doing still some kind of panic, but I'm sure that price will go against the 100 EMA and that this will be in the money for sure because of the trend continuation. And you see, price is pushing down in the last few seconds of the expiration time like I have expected. So, and I will show you now this kind of thing what I want to show you. Yes, that was an engulfing candle, and you can apply this to any kind of candlestick pattern. Yes, the previous one, where this one of the 7-edition, where I talked about the support and resistance level based on candlestick patterns. Yes, that was the first put which I have done, and that last one was this one here, where I talked about the engulfing candle. Here, engulfing candle. Bearish, was it a bearish one? Yes, bearish engulfing candle. Yes, bearish engulfing candle. Weak candle with the upper shadow. Yes, and then next candle will be a trend continuation. Yes, next candle will be a trend continuation. Here you see it, how I have explained this. This is those kind of concepts which I have explained in the 7-edition of the ebook. So that was already. If you like this video, do a like. If you didn't subscribe, subscribe to my channel. And if you have something to say, drop me a line in the comment section. So I would say stay safe and bye-bye.